And speaking of, Josh, you played one of the listener-submitted ATM songs earlier. For that.
That's right.
Thank you. Have we gone like a full week?
Yeah, it seems like we haven't had.
Yeah, yeah. Just when we have the ATM song submitted from the audience, mm-hmm. it starts slowing mm-hmm. down. Oh, wait.
No.
What is this?
This is from Timothy.
What's up, Timothy? Shut up.
ATM on 98 Rock.
In the night, in shadows, in the stores where people go, sits in space, metal encased, a machine that's got money, sneaking thieves, weapons clenched, plans to load it in your truck bed after they smash through the window. They got away again.
Here it comes.
An ATM got stolen. It happens every day. An ATM got stolen. Got stolen. Got stolen.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
I really love the enthusiasm
I love
in the singing.
The energy. The Did energy. We discover one of the great new front men in rock?
Yes.
Wow. If Todd Barry was the lead singer of Soundgarden, man.
Let's say Joe Flacco.
Yeah. All the exuberance of number five. That is great. I don't want there to be more ATM thieves, thefts.
It's unfair.
Did we hear this already?
I really needed cash for my bus fare.
I think we heard that.
I could hear it again.
Let's see.
Oh, my God.
We all know
so you hear this?
That there are ATMs wherever we go. That is good and bad for everyone. Crooks want them bad,
oh,
and they're willing to go further. These machines cannot hide. It says ATM inside. ATM spells thievery, crashing through the glass while struggling. Try to hide their faces, hoods pulled up. No, that's not me.
Oh, oh my
not
God.
Bad. That was Dave.
And also, don't worry about rhyming, because I love when you don't.
Don't worry about anything. I don't care how bad or how good you sound.
They're all good.
Yeah.
They're all good. God bless each and every one of you that have made an effort. Each one. At this point, I'll even take a poem. Just record yourself doing it. That's all. Don't submit lyrics. Record the thing and send it to us, because dare I say we haven't got a bad one yet.
No, I don't.
We got to post them all somewhere.
I think we posted them on our website.
Nice.
I'm not sure exactly, but I think so.
Yeah, we're also getting more people are sending in Porch Pirate stories.
Oh, are they?
December 17, 2019, man holds Porch Pirate at gunpoint while waiting for police to arrive. That's one way to deter them, is you catch the guy or the girl in the act and you just, you know, point a Glock 9mm at them. It'll probably deter them from making off with your iPad or Amazon device or Xbox game you've ordered. And then there was another one about a group of local teens that chased one down and beat them with a bat. That's also a little excessive, but I can see, you know, if that was Nana's medicine, I'm going to probably hit you with a Louisville slugger myself so her blood pressure doesn't go up.